Wild Weasel does come in, and I thought this was an ASF or a helicopter hunter going after the Akula, so I made the mistake of turning on my radar gun there, and it does cost me a very, very expensive Tunguska, BTR-90s, crushing through light riflemen, and Spetsnaz and Motostrelki doing the same for the riflemen in the woods there.